This isn't an obsession anymore, Liam. This is an illness. And not only are you destroying your relationships with your family and friends, what I'm realizing now is you're destroying yourself. It's obsession. It's obsession.